Hi planner friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm coming at you today with a rewind spread because I was waiting for this kit for my last Halloween spread from Spooktober. So just flipping back, I had a fox and cactus, I had a glam planner printable, this one was from Basil and Mint, this one was from Tender Designs, and I am finishing the month with this stinking cute watercolor kit from Malrina Collections. And I just got this kit, like literally, I just picked it out of the mailbox. So I'm doing a rewind spread with this because I'm obsessed. I saw Jessica Wilson use this kit and I was like, I need that. So I ordered it because I was one kit short. So, you know, I call that fate. I'm excited to use this kit. So you've got your full boxes, you've got your headers, and she's got to haunt, to scare, to trick, or to enchant, and then your little things header, it says treat, which is freaking so cute. And then you've got your half boxes there, you've got your checklist, which I probably won't use, your washi strip, which I'm dead. I'm dead. Little things, appointment labels, flags, some little deco, icons, and then your sidebar stuff, some more deco, and your weekend banner. So what I'm gonna do, oh yeah, and that was my freebie with the kit. So it just got like some build your flags and a Mint One ticket, which is super cute, a coffee cup with a little cat face on it, the laptop, some word deco, and then an iPhone. So I might use that, I might not, don't know. But I'm gonna speed you guys up and I'll show you when I'm done. All right, let's go.